Across North Carolina, a Charlotte jury deadlocked in the officer Randall Carrick murder case, resulting in a mistrial. Judge Robert Irvin declared a mistrial this afternoon after 4 days of deliberations. The jury foreman reported they were at an impasse and saw no possibility of reaching a verdict. Carrick was facing up to 11 years in prison if convicted for shooting and killing Jonathan Farrell in September 2013. Prosecutors said Carrick used deadly force, but Carrick's attorney said the officer feared for his life.